squad! I have arrived at marker! Cover fire! In hot!
zone near the outpost. AI pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up. I wonder what kind of secrets are buried in it. I'll let you know if we learn something. Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead? Boss, head for Yaha Ohu's supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body.
If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, and this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Thank you.
hydroid.
Rocket Salvo! Rocket Salvo! I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Yeah.
Hurry up and extract a target. You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now.